Well, I'm recording John as he's going up the Brunel Road. He's done over 60 kilometers of the bike route. It's 2 o'clock. I understand that they're going to close the bike route at 2:20. So he's got 20 minutes to do the last 30K, which is simply not going to happen. But maybe they might let him continue and finish the bike route, which would be great if they did. He's doing fine. He's looking fit, looking strong. And I'm very proud of him.